This is the other way how to put top coat in the shop. This is now the finished product using glue for top coat. Look at the result.